मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय डेसिमल नंबर्स. ओके, इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई एनी डेसिमल नंबर बाय एनी नंबर, वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई जस्ट द नंबर आफ्टर रिमूविंग द डेसिमल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 4.38 बाय 39 मल्टीप्लाई 438 बाय 39. आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाइंग आंसर इज 17082. ओके, वी विल फर्स्ट रिमूव द डेसिमल एंड देन नंबर 438 विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 38. एंड नाउ काउंट द डिजिट आफ्टर द डेसिमल इन द नंबर. हेयर द डेसिमल इज हेयर, सो आफ्टर डेसिमल टू डिजिट्स आर देयर, 1, 2. सो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम राइट इन द आंसर, काउंट टू डिजिट्स एंड पुट अ डेसिमल बिफोर द डिजिट. ओके, सो आफ्टर काउंटिंग 1, 2 वी विल पुट डेसिमल हियर. ओके, सो आंसर विल बी 170.82. ओके, द मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज सिंपल, जस्ट यू हैव टू एड द डेसिमल इन द आंसर. ओके, जस्ट रिमेंबर, फर्स्ट काउंट द डिजिट आफ्टर डेसिमल, देन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम राइट इन द आंसर काउंट टू डिजिट्स decimals 1, 2 and put decimal before two digits. Okay, in exercise 5.9, first question is 0.31 into 4. So first remove the decimal, then number becomes 31, then 31 multiplied by 4 is equals to 124. In 124 we will put the decimal two digits starting from right, two digits before. Okay, so answer will be 1.24. and when the number is 1.3 into 21, means only one digit after decimal, then after multiplying just count one digit before, just put the decimal just before one digit. Okay, you have to do only 10 questions of this exercise, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17 and 19 in your notebook. Okay, we have to show the multiplication in your notebook. Okay, this is fair part. You have to show the multiplication in every question. Exercise 5.10, multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. When we multiply any decimal number by 10, 100 or 1000, we don't need to do any multiplication. We have to just shift the decimal. Okay? If we multiply by 10, we have to shift decimal to write one place. Okay? One place to write. If 1.02 into 10, then answer will be 10, means 10.2. This decimal will shift to this place. Okay, as shown in the example. Okay, this 24.567, this decimal shift to here, to 45.67. third, 48.03 into 10, now shift this decimal after zero, then answer is 480.3. okay, and in 100, when you multiply by 100, suppose 31.1 into 100, now we have to shift this decimal two digits right. Okay, but there is only one digit after decimal, so we will put an extra zero for an extra digit, then answer will be 33110 and then decimal. Okay, and after putting the decimal there are no digits, so we can remove that decimal also. Okay, or we can put like this 3110.0. okay, we can write this decimal and zero, or we can remove that. And in 1000, we have to shift the decimal three digits. Okay, suppose 128.3 into 1000, now decimal after decimal only one digit is there, so we have to put two zeros from ourselves to shift three digits. Okay, to shift the decimal after 3 digits. So answer is 128300.0. Okay? You have to just shift the decimal to right place. If 10 is there, you have to shift only one place. If 2 zeros are there, means 100, you have to shift 2 place. And if 30 is there, you have to shift 3 place. In 13, answer will be 482.2 into 100. So 48220. We have to shift 2 places for decimal. One is 2 and second is 0. So this is the answer. Okay. Number of zeros decide the shifting of decimal. If 10, only one digit have to shift 1. And if 2 zeros, we have to shift the decimal after 2 digits. And if 3 zeros are there, we have to shift the decimal after 3 digits. Okay, you have to do only these marked questions. Okay, 10 questions, odd ones, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17 and 19. Okay, thank you.